quarantine house. How are you?
I think I'm crazy right now. Oh my God, today was a crazy day. The restaurant was full all day, people all over the world, and then we have to close to make the party, you know, because we need to celebrate this 1 year, and we are so happy to have that, you know, for the community in Las Vegas.
This is the Olympia weekend, the 50th anniversary Olympia
yes.
weekend, so we get all, everybody from around the world,
it's
all the
crazy.
Enthusiasts.
The lineup outside.
I have to mention the food is really great. We were here last year to celebrate your grand opening. I'm very happy to be here again to celebrate your first anniversary. And this is a great success. The restaurant is doing very well. It has a lot of publicity. I hear you're opening, there will be more restaurants opening. So tell us a little bit about it.
Yeah, that's what I want to. We are working on franchising soon. So it's just 1 year and our little baby, you know, so everything takes time. So we are working.
Guys, look out for Protein House, because not only are you going to get an amazing meal, but Larissa is the chef behind it, so she knows the science of bodybuilding, the clean eating, and this beautiful girl keeps on inspiring, because you're the proof that dreams do come true. You came to America, you're a very successful businesswoman, you're an amazing figure competitor, you're in the business. What's next for you competition-wise?
Well, this year, first of all, thank you for your
welcome.
Yeah, it's really hard. I came here to US with $500 and look what I am now. It's amazing, you know, doing what you love. So this year I only did 2 shows. I'm planning to do every year, like maybe 2-3 shows a year for me to know. Yeah.
2-3 is definitely enough.
Yeah.
Thank you for talking to us. Again, congratulations. The party is just starting. It's already very busy. The place is packed. The food is great. We're getting some champagne served. Naked girls, body paint, sexy, awesome. Like, I wish you guys could be here. I'm very happy to be here. I know I have to let you go because you're super busy, but thank you for taking the time to speak with us.
Thank you so much, and I hope to see you soon next year.
Yes, I'll be here to celebrate again.